All right, guys. You got it over there, Tim? All right. Nick, you make sure you jump out there. You can jump out there right away, okay? All right, Josh ready. Mars is ready. Let's get through the first couple corners at least. Nice and clean. Shake and make. That's it. Nice and easy, guys. Nice and easy. Let's get a little bit here to start. Clean, clean, clean. Keep going. Keep it going. Nice start. Here we go. First one was a good jump. This is where the melee's been happening. Not too bad so far. Excellent work. Coaching goes to the early lead. Then it's Mason and Rod Gaten. There's Brian. Then it's going to be Greg Taylor, two bumpers. We're off to the run. Poti trying to make up to that 40-yard lane. He just fell back a little bit too late in the race. Out in front, the all green buggy. Mason in the two. Rock and Gaten in a pretty good battle. Down to the front of bump spot. Over to the S is Rock. Close in on Mason. Gets on the inside of him. Nice pass. Gaten sneaks it in there as well. Straight away from the over Rock, right in the bump spot. Then it's going to be Gaten. Then it's going to be Mason. Then Brian. Then it's Aiden. Then Greg. Here we go. Up on the big double. This is Rock. He's going to hold off Gaten. Oh, Rock goes in the drink. Here comes Gaten. He's out in the second. Mason. And Rock battles for the third. We got to check out the Gaten, though. We got 1.5 down, 3.5 minutes left. We need her at all three. Nick Pokey. Into the stock guys. It's all about that cover. Yeah, let me get him. Let me get him on the platform. Don't go out the park. Is that it? It's making happen right now. The green car is the wheel. Second spot. Great. Dean Moser. There's Dean. The light green and orange. Let's see. About 6 seconds back. Gaten, Gaten. 1 and 2. Then you got Mason and Ron. They're pretty good battle there for third place. They're a little ways in front of Brian, and then Taylor. Looks like Taylor's going to get around Brian. Brian's on his lid. He's got his million on his lid. Here comes Gaten in the 2 spot. Trying to put these guys locked down. Nice job. Halfway through this one. 2.5 left to go. Your leader is the all green associated button. It will be a roller. He's got some clean tracks. Clean air. All to himself. Now he's probably on the big motor. It's not that far behind, but he goes on the grid. He's in third place to the Mason staff. And Mason goes in the hole. Rock gets on Mason for third, seventh? No, not really. Kind of. Third. There he is. We now see this left to go. Mason's not that far in front of Rock and Mason, but they can keep it clean. He might have a shot at it. Mason's getting a little hung up here about that. This is the keeper. And Nicholas is part of second place. And Jake Pokey's got a huge lead now. Out of the car, we got a minute and a half to go. In here, the C main, the D main, to get the C races. Bob Pokey, E main, is coming in next. We're going to get a chance now since that one while Anderson and I go get our cars. And it's got a lot of leaders there right there, guys. Good job. Especially the battle between Taylor, Brian, and Greg. So, we're going to have that back there for 6th and 7th for leader. Second place, the next time to get through them. Mason's got around Rod. They're still right there with each other. Battling for third place overall. With 1 and 1 to go. Meanwhile, Big Pokey. We're going to put those guys down here a little bit. Jake's got a good run, though. Looking at the next DNA. 1 minute to go. Jake Moser now is in their set. Hang on to the 2 spot. And they compete. They're moving here on Taylor. Kind of a reverse on both of the last one. We're not getting in here. We got 30 seconds left. Oh, Chris, out of the park. He's still back in. There's a kick in on the bottom. 18 seconds. The big gets a slap, he's not able to hang on. The big gets a shooter and make it. Oh, Davis on his lid. This is amazing. It's going to be close. Nope. You guys are across the loop. You're going to be done. Davis can hang on for second. He's going deep. Mason will be third. This is Rod Taylor, Greg, and Brian, and Jake Potey, your winner. Mazda, the 8A, coming up.